Hello, my name is Stuart, and I'd like to introduce a fantastic new energy saving product called the Solar iBoost. If you've invested in solar PV on your roof, then Solar iBoost is here so that you can use any excess power generated and avoid sending it back to the grid. Here's how it works. This single sender clamps around your household mains meter input and cleverly detects which direction energy is flowing, so you know when you're exporting power. It's important that you place this in the right direction, which you can tell from the arrows on the clamp. It sends a wireless signal to your solar iBoost in the airing cupboard to let you know you're exporting power. Up in the airing cupboard, the solar iBoost takes an experienced electrician just minutes to fit and start working. There's no special or dedicated wiring from the consumer unit. Simply connect between the existing fuse spur and the tank's immersion. You can check your savings using these four buttons. Heating by solar is live information. Keep pressing to see today, yesterday, last 7 days, last 28 days, and total energy to date. For those households heated by electricity only, we've built in a timer feature so you can still take advantage of your economy tariffs. This boost button gives you complete control over any hot water heating you need to do from the grid in small increments up to 2 hours. So you can see how easy it is to increase your household consumption of the free electricity you're generating and save yourself even more money by fitting the Solar iBoost.